A monochromatic point source S emits light of wavelength 600 nanometer. It falls onto an aperture A 15 centimeter away. So here small a is given as 15 centimeter and onto the screen 20 centimeter beyond A. This is given as B. You have to calculate what is the value of radius of first Fresnel half period zone at A. Give answer in micrometers up to one place of decimal. And second is, aperture A is a circle of radius 1 centimeter. How many Fresnel half period zone does it contain? 15 centimeters, okay. And B is 20 centimeters. Wavelength given is 600 nanometers. First, you need to calculate R1, right? And in the second part, you are asked to calculate the total number of zones if R is 1 centimeter. So now here, for the A part, our equation is 1 by A plus 1 by B equals M lambda by R square. Here, you are asked to calculate R1. So what is the difference in two cases here? So the hole is already there. In this hole, now there will be large number of zones because a wavefront is hitting over here. So here you will have so many number of zones, but we are asked to calculate what will be the radius of the first zone, which is at the center. And in second case, what is asked is how many zones will be there if we are using the entire aperture. So for part one, what we need to calculate is substituting A as, so I will write A as 15 plus B as 20 and multiply 200 for that centimeter to meter conversion. M I have is 1 multiplied to 600 nanometer divided by R. I need to calculate. R will come out to be 60 by root 7 into 10 raised to minus 5 meters. Okay. So for me, the answer is coming out to be 226.7 micrometers. So now for the second part, part B, we are asked to calculate total number of zones. So everything remains the same. 1 by A plus 1 by B. Now our M is unknown and R is, I guess, 1 centimeter. So R will become 10 raised to minus 2. Lambda is also known to you. So substitute and calculate. 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20 into 100 equals, instead of 1, now I will write M into 600 into 10 raised to minus 9 divided by R is 1 centimeter. So that will give me 10 raised to minus 2. Okay, it will give me M equals, if I take this LCM here, it will give me 35 into 15 into 20. This 110 to the power we can cancel out equals M into 6 into 10 raised to minus 9 upon 10 raised to minus 4. So next, if you do, you will get 7 by 36 into 10 raised to minus 4, which is coming out to be 1944.44.